You're late.
Oh.
I know that because this is Switzerland.
Miss Highsmith, I'm hoping we're going to, address the situation.
The situation?
Well, he's still having flashbacks, apparently.
Flashbacks?
About the knife.
There was no knife.
He kept saying it wouldn't have been so bad in the daylight.
Nothing's so bad in the daylight. That's why we revel in darkness. Death's not sneaking up on me. I've earned the right to write my own death. When I go, I am going with a bang, baby!
Sure. But you need to cement your place in the Pantheon first. And to do that, you need one more Ripley. Structurally tight, emotionally deft, thrilling, dark beyond our wildest nightmares, classic Highsmith!
You think I'm scared of you?
If you're smart, you should be.
My funny...
We're a nation of Jay Gatsby's. The whole point of being American is having the temerity to recast ourselves as who we want to be. Words turned you into a god. And all these years, you couldn't go out there into the real world because you didn't write. But that's not what you want.
Has it ever occurred to you that you might not get out of here alive?
Stay, little Valentine. Each day.